Okay, live in the studio at the Mission of Burma, here at WERS-FM in Boston, and, well, right now let's talk to Roger. Mm-hmm. And would you like to introduce the rest of the band to us?
Yeah, over there is Clint, And over there is Peter.
On the drums. Okay.
Where?
Somewhere nearby.
Somewhere nearby at the other end of this.
Yours.
Okay, you guys have a single coming out soon, right?
Yeah.
Which one? What's going to be on it?
It'll be two songs. Our last two songs of our set is called Max Ernst and Academy Fight Song. Those will be the last two songs.
And it'll be on Ace of Hearts record. And when's it going to be released?
And with what?
When's the release date?
Some sort of infinity program. about a month, something like that. Something about a month.
Okay, and, well, let's see. You guys have a whole bunch of things coming up this week, right? You're at the Rat, I think,
yeah,
for the rest of the week.
We're playing the Rat tomorrow night and next night, and then the Event Works at the Hotel Bradford on Saturday night.
And things are starting to happen, right, since the Edens?
Sure, things are starting to happen.
Okay, great. More music on ERS.
takeoff. Thanks, Dave. Thanks, Robin. Everyone's dancing in their living room. We like it better when people are dancing.
One, two, three. If I fall apart, if I fall apart. The fantasies of life, Shut up.